Well, mosquito spraying started ahead of schedule in one New Hampshire community tonight. Good evening, I'm Tom Griffith. Shelley Walcott has the night off tonight. Last week, Pelham tested positive for West Nile virus. This week, it is Sandown. Crews were out tonight spraying all public areas because Sandown is expecting hundreds to be outside this weekend for its Old Home Days celebration. Gene Mackin live in Sandown tonight in one of the areas pinpointed by mosquito sprayers. Gene?
That's right, Tom. Crews did spray right here at Sandown North Elementary School just a few hours ago. You know, some big crowds are expected here this weekend, and mosquitoes are not welcome. On the eve of Old Home Days in Sandown, crews are at work killing mosquitoes. The emergency spraying scheduled after a batch of mosquitoes tested positive for West Nile virus.
We do have quite a bit of a showing, so we want to make sure that everybody's safe.
The target, airborne mosquitoes in areas like schools and recreation areas, spots where hundreds will gather for Old Home Days Friday and all weekend long.
With some of the festivities that are going to be happening here in town, with a lot of people being outside this weekend, we decided to take a more active role.
Last year, Sandown was the first community in the state to test positive for triple E. Because of that, the town invested $25,000 in a mosquito control program. The experts have had their eyes on Sandown since spring.
We've been working since April on the mosquito population in Sandown. So when we got the call that we had a West Nile positive in Sandown, we knew right away we had to do something.
The plan is to knock down any trouble before people come out to celebrate their summer tradition. And the experts say other communities could be seeing positive tests soon because mosquito season is just getting started.
The peak of activity tends to be Labor Day. And we don't expect to see anything let up until probably mid-October or the first snow.
Now, the town says all of the areas sprayed for mosquitoes tonight should be safe for Old Home Days this weekend. Still, people here and really across the state are being urged to take those precautions, especially using bug spray, and be sure to empty that standing water. That is where these mosquitoes like to breed. Live in Sandown, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.